This should take you anywhere in no time. It might not be so easy to find a landing space. However, I'm sure you'll figure it out. Safe journey, 47. Welcome to Sapienza. Intel tells us that there are syndicate members in the area. I trust that you can find them and eliminate them. Be careful, 47.
Damn it.
You've spread fear within the Syndicate.
Weird.
Nice day for it, isn't it?
Security. Serious types with heavy guns.
Thank you.
Yes.
Well done, 47. This will surely be a blow to the Syndicate.
You got cash? I might have something to sell.
Of course.
Good doing business with you. You know where to find me if you need to stock up again.
I found an old box of VHS tapes in the observatory. I didn't know Caruso was so old.
Oh, those.
Nothing to report.
694, this is Echo 5 Charlie. Send back up to my 5, you copy? Roger that.
Oh!
Just look for a combination code like Ms. DeSantis said. Caruso's absent-minded. Likes to write things down.
Yeah, but you wouldn't just leave it lying around for the cleaning staff.
Staff wouldn't even know about the safe. That being said, if I was the doc, keep the code down there. Office. Bedroom.
On his phone?
Yeah, well, what the?
Find out what that was.
I'm on it.
Hey.
Wait a minute.
Ah, crap.
Syndicate member eliminated.
put that away, cowboy?
Okay. Let's see what you're up to.
You guys are so cool. Seriously.
How you been? Thank you.
Sorry, you work here, don't you?
Huh.
How security is getting tighter and tighter, especially around the lab entrance?
That's because Caruso's creating a monster.
Wait, really?
No, you schmuck. I don't know. He's getting close to a breakthrough. You do know this is a 79, right? Vintage year, pretty goddamn expensive.
I do.
Thank you.